Well, for any of you guys that don't know or haven't heard, YouTube is going to be making drastic changes. It already has made a load, if you guys haven't already noticed. And basically, it's going to be making a load more changes, which is probably going to absolutely destroy all of the smaller channels like mine and a load of yours as well. And in fact, nearly every channel is going to get really harshly affected by this. And I'm just letting you guys know that I will actually, if this gets bad, considering it's you, every single one of you out there who watches YouTube videos and uploads videos, and myself and everybody else, it is us that's made YouTube what it is today, and I'm willing to delete my account, because if YouTube is going to be a pain in the ass, then I don't really want to be a part of it anymore. YouTube is now gonna be, it's like solely advertising purposes, and YouTube was fun once, and now it's becoming a pain in the ass, considering they're constantly removing videos, people are flagging videos which are not inappropriate as inappropriate and having them removed simply because YouTube doesn't want them to be there. And what I'm basically saying is YouTube can go fuck itself, because as far as I'm concerned, we've all done basically what we want to do. We've all kind of got together, and we've all made YouTube what it is. As soon as you record a video, somebody goes, YouTuber! So it's like, YouTube is like a major name, and they're basically killing themselves. They're going to end up, they're walking off a cliff by doing this. So what I want you guys to do is check the box, I can't remember what side, I think it's that one, and check the video that's in it, and watch it, and you'll know exactly what I mean, and then you will see how much YouTube actually sucks, and how it's kind of shaping everything, and you'll know what I mean, just watch it. And so if my channel just randomly disappears, you know, I'm sorry, but that would be like a last measure. In the meantime, you guys, if you know people who are good on YouTube, like, I mean good, like actually good, or you've got friends and stuff, you do your best to promote other people, because that is the only way people are going to get known, because YouTube won't tell you who to watch and listen to on YouTube anymore, because YouTube will just send you bullshit adverts instead. So you make sure that you guys do your part to keep what's left of YouTube alive how you want it to be.